Hello, in this video, you will learn how to work with phantoms when deriving a bill of material from a document structure within SAP Engineering Control Center. A phantom is an assembler grouping together certain components, but that assembly shall not appear in the bill of material. Instead, all child components of the phantom assembly are moved up one level in the bill of material. In ECTR, you can mark an assembly as phantom by setting the explosion parameters. Select the checkbox as shown in the video to ignore this intermediate level. Child components of this assembly will then be moved up a level in the bomb. As you can see in the second column, I stands for insert, D stands for delete. One bomb item is removed and a new one is created for the subcomponents. You can also revert and unset the flag and derive the bomb again. Now, the bomb contains the weight package again. A similar setting can be done directly in the CAD system as well. An attribute on the component itself marks it as phantom, and subcomponents will be moved up one level. The assembly is saved, and the information is stored in SAP and afterwards used to derive the bomb. I hope you enjoyed learning in this short video on how to work with phantoms.